So we're here, we're about to go get into the little beat, the hourglass.
Want to see who goes first?
Yeah.
One, two, three, shoot.
Oh, let's go. All right, are we ready? Hey. Are we ready to play a little beat the hourglass?
I'm ready.
Here with Detective Jada Hunter, played by none other than Elia Cantu.
Thank you.
And we're about ready to test your knowledge.
I'm ready.
How
are
deep
you ready?
We can go. Okay.
All right, let's do this.
When Jada first arrived in Salem, what murder did she investigate?
Abigail.
Nice. What is the name of the town square bakery?
Sweet Bits.
Good. Who was Marcus Hunter's best friend?
Oh, that would be Steve, AKA Patch.
What year did Days of Our Lives start airing?
What year? Ooh, I should know this. 1964.
God, so close. What profession is Marlena Evans?
Doctor, therapist, psychiatrist.
Good. Who did Jada shoot and kill?
The guy that shot Stefan, his twin, Jake. That guy that was robbing him, stabbed him.
A mugger or Greg?
A mugger.
I have, so.
I could see.
What food did Talia poison?
Biscuits.
Where was Rafe and Jada's first kiss?
Under the firework. Oh no, that wasn't a first kiss yet. Where was our...
Where was it? Come on.
Our first kiss? In my room. In the Brady Pub.
Interrogation room.
We did not kiss me for our first kiss?
I feel like this is right.
Interrogation room?
Look, I think you got 6 or 7 there. I think that was really good. I thought you did an awesome job,
actually.
All right, we'll come back to see how Rafe does tomorrow. That'd be me
yes,
and beat the hourglass.
Let's see how he does.